Shabbat Shalom Vorach. I would like to dedicate this video for Refua, shlema and a speed recovery for Adrian Shmuel Moshe ben Chana. And HaKadosh Baruch Hu will send him Refua, shlema, entire body, and atzlacha, and success, and happiness, and all the blessing for him and for his wife Noga and for all their children. Amen ve'amen. What the we wrote that HaKadosh Baruch Hu paid the woman by supporting, by helping her husband. And sometimes it looks like when the husband goes and learn Torah and doing mitzvot and pray in the shul, he's getting all the rewards, all the sachar from Hashem, but the woman, she don't get anything if she's not obligated and she's not required to learn Torah, she's not required, obligated to pray. But this beautiful parasha gives us the message for that. Shlomo HaMelech said, the King Solomon says in Shir HaShirim, Lesusati beichve parod imitich rayati. Shlomo HaMelech said, my wife, you remind me and you represent the horse of Paro. And everybody asks the same question. How come that Shlomo HaMelech say such a word like that, that the woman or his wife look like the horse, but not the only horse, the horse of Paro? And another question, when Am Yisrael came out from Egypt, everybody, after they crossed the ocean and all the Egyptian people were drawn inside the water, they started to sing to Hashem, Az Yashir Moshe Uvnei Yisrael et Hashirah. Be grateful to Hashem that all the miracles that he did for them. And then Miriam took the drums and she took all the women's. And the Pasuk said the following, Vatan lahem Miriam, Ashira la Hashem ki ga'o ga'a, sus v'rochvo rama bayam. The question is, what is the question that the woman asked Miriam that she's supposed to answer? The second question, why Miriam repeat the same songs of Am Yisrael? The same thing Moshe and Bnei Yisrael said, Ashira la Hashem ki ga'o ga'a, sus v'rochvo rama bayam. They said the same words that they thanks Hashem by putting all the Egyptian people, including the horses, inside the water. So why is she repeating the same song? So our commentary says the following. When the woman support her husband by that she's sending him to learn Torah, she's sending him to her classes, but she's sending him to shul to pray, or she's sending him or her kids to learn in the school, in the yeshiva, the same rewards that her husband or her kids getting, she's getting the same. How do we know it? Miriam says, why Hashem punished the horses and they drowned also inside the water? They didn't do anything, they just support, they just helped the Egyptian people to chase after Am Yisrael, but they didn't do something wrong. They didn't hit or torch Am Yisrael like the Egyptian people. But we see that they still got the same punishment. Why? Because the Gemara said in Maseret Makot, HaMesayeh BeOseh Mitzvah Ki Oseh Mitzvah, HaMesayeh BeYad Ovrei Avera Ki Ovrei Avera. Which means the same way that the person doing mitzvah getting rewards by this mitzvah, the same rewards you getting by supporting other people when they do mitzvah, you support him, you getting the same rewards. So Miriam said, Ashira la Hashem ki ga'o ga'a. She said, answer to the woman. The woman asked Miriam, what kind of rewards we gonna get? Now Am Yisrael, they going, all our husband, they going to receive the Torah in Mountain of Sinai in another 49 days. But it's not fair, we're not getting anything from that. They obligate to learn Torah, we are not getting anything. So Miriam said, you do get the same rewards, by supporting your husband. Whatever you do, whatever you help in supporting and sending your husband to learn Torah, you're getting the same rewards. How do we know it? Because the horse got the same punishment by supporting the Egyptian people. So which means if a person supporting someone to doing Avera, he get the same punishment. So the same thing we learn, if you're supporting someone else to do mitzvah, you're getting the same rewards. That's why Shlomo HaMelech also said, Lesusati beichve paod imiticha ayati, my wife, my dear wife, you represent the horse of Paro, because when you're supporting me, you're getting the same rewards. The same way that I'm receiving the rewards for my Torah, you're getting the same by supporting me. That's what we learn, how much he's the power of those people supporting other people to learn Torah. When you're supporting your husband and sending him to shul, you're supporting your kids and you're helping them to learn and to get the Jewish education and the Jewish school, you're getting the same rewards. Even you are not learning Torah, but just supporting. So that's a beautiful message from the parasha. Shabbat Shalom.